I'd never had a burning ambition to be an actor because being a working class boy in Liverpool, the theatre just didn't come into my orbit, into my world. Liverpool City Council paid for my drama training, and when I arrived at drama school, I just realised how lucky I was, because most of the kids from London, say, they had real problems getting grants and things like that. So I could never be grateful enough, and I tried to repay that in many ways by working back in Liverpool and giving talks and things like that. A friend of mine was getting in. Of course, I totally blew it, because I said, this is a Chinese detective, you know, you've got to go in. So his cool was blown straight away. I said, this is amazing, you know, Chinese detective, they're going to do a series, go in there. It was a great success. Opened lots of doors to me. It was the first time ever a Chinese person had been seen, in his own right, but but totally exposed to the British public, or introduced me, David Yip, the Chinese actor. I'm not a Chinese actor. I'm an actor who happens to be Chinese, or he's partly Chinese. I'm not a Chinese actor, and I don't know black actors. I know my black friends and things like that. We're not. I'm an actor first and foremost. Whatever I do, I could be playing an alien or something. You look at television, say, Casualty, or you get the run of the mill things anyway. Even the soaps, say, because they're the most popular. Coronation Street never had a Chinese family, but now they've got an Asian family. I think they've certainly had black representation. EastEnders, set in the East End of London, there's not even a Chinese takeaway or a Chinese chippy. You know, partly that's down to, you see, it's down to us. It's down to us. We, as a community, we don't use our voice. The problem with the Chinese is they need a good riot. We've never had a riot. You know, the Afro-Caribbeans have had riots in Brixton and Liverpool and Birmingham. The Asians have had riots. I think people, you have a quick riot, people go, oh my God, I've got to do something about this. Chinese, they make money, get grades, do business, keep quiet. Burn Chinatown down tomorrow, or burn someone's place down. I tell you, it'd be a huge difference. It'd be absolutely huge difference. There'd be an inquiry, there'd be this and that. You know, you'd see Chinese people popping up everywhere. But you shouldn't have to do that. That's so brutal. I'm a Buddhist, I don't believe in violence. But, so in a way, we've got to find out another way of having a riot without the physical violence. In a sense, what I've started to stand up for in my life is being a British-born Chinese. In this country, I'm obviously fairly well known, but in a very small pool, you know. To act is wonderful. To not act is also wonderful. And I don't get paid for not acting now. But I treat everything as a joy now, in a way.